y'all, this is Jim Flournoy, Old River Sawmill, and all we do is go after old wood. This is an 1828 axe cut part pine log that's out of the dam. It's from the City Mills Dam, and it's a crib dam. This is the centerpiece. There's other axe cuts, but this was by far the biggest. And it's mostly hard, got about a half inch or an inch of sapwood. Very nice, good tight grain, super fine grain on the outside of it. It's got some wooden pegs in it on one side, the other side is clean. That was the side that was down on the dam, and they just floated it down to where it was put in place. This is the biggest timber on the whole dam. It's also probably the oldest. It's the first one that started the whole thing. Once they laid this in place, they built off of it in both directions, going to the Alabama side and the Georgia side. All the timbers in this dam that I've sawn into lumber has turned out a really kind of pinkish into a blue-green color. It's really unique. It's really cool. It's the Chattahoochee River that turned it that color. Good timber, since there's no metal in it, to probably saw for flooring, maybe furniture, possibly a table. Doors would be massive. If you were to make a 2-inch table, 14 foot long, you could possibly have natural edges on both sides and just cut it in the center and join it, and it would be book matched. It'd be really cool looking. It was about 30 feet long, and I've cut it into two 14-foot pieces. On the big end, it's 29 inches, and in the center, it's 23 inches. It's all hard, but maybe a little bit, maybe an inch of sap. It's got some wooden pins that are broke off, and they're weathered a little bit. And it's got a couple of areas where they notched it about 6 inches, 5 or 6 inches, and then they apparently mounted some uprights to here or other pieces of the dam. These two pieces, they scaled out 740 feet. Either buy a log like this, or you can give me a ring and I can saw to your specifications. We're uploading video on the website of getting this stuff out. It's pretty neat, so y'all come see us. OldRiverSawmill.com.